is little Luna, I believe 12 or 13 years old. Chi-Chi, here at the Manhattan Care Center. Her vision is not the best, as you will see on her picture, but she doesn't bump into anything, so she must see at least shadows that prevent her to hurt herself. And she's not aggressive. She's being picked up from her cage, from her kennel, without any problem. And of course, she's a good arm dog. She's a good lap dog. She's a sweet girl. Where are you? Where are you? Are we a little bit lost here? Are we? Come here, come here. Come show that face of yours. Come show that pretty face of yours. That's right. I shall go, girl. Yeah. It's not the best right now. Here it is slightly raining, and I'm gonna have to really dry her before she goes back into her den. Just wanted to see that she's walking very nicely. She even did the stair with my help, and as you can see, she walks and walks without any problem, without bumping into things. So she does have some vision. So this little girl is Luna here at the Manhattan Care Center.